The military junta is isolating itself. The junta's failing itself and will lose out if we leave and will have to carry on alone. There's a military problem. There are obstacles to our operations. And Wagner are coming, the Russian mercenaries. There are 1,000 now. Their clear aim is to protect the junta. And they're being paid as mercenaries. Mali has financial difficulties, but they're paying them. So in this context, it's difficult to carry on like this.
Donc dans ces conditions-là, c'est difficile de continuer dans les